As the day of your reckoning approaches, I advise you to consider the words written on a pedestal of Ozymandias and reflect on the human condition. Okay. That was interesting. Yeah, they don't show up as a hostile, like, they don't have little bars. Shall we level up? Skills and perks. I want to improve everything, well, except for melee. Let's get stuff up to 50, I guess. Still we can do... I guess we can do tier 1 or 2. Reduce penalties to accuracy when moving. I don't move that much when I shoot. Game tactical time dilation meter when you kill an enemy. Reset companion ability cooldown. Same. Science weapon damage. Movement speed. Well, does that apply to actually firing your weapon and stuff, or just moving? That's temptable. Oh, reduces the weight of consumables. Consumables only. Carrying capacity bonus from companions. Is that 40 kilograms each, or with the two of them? Interactable highlight range. I don't need that. Vendor buying price. When you have no companions in your party, that's not going to apply. Tempted to do this, because I'm always borderline overweight. Let me just see. 50% XP from companion kills. Fast travel when encumbered. Alone in party. I'm never going to be alone in party. Walk speed, sprint speed, weapon, armor, durability loss. Companion crit chance. 5 armor rating. This, a lot of that stuff is good. I took that so I can carry more stuff. 230 now. That should help out. Alright, so let's return to her. You recovered Lillian's lost cigarette case. Find her and return the item. Oh, yeah. Got it.
Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
Well, I have some good news. Here.
You're shitting me.
Why do I want to keep the cigarette case so badly? I guess because it's a... It's like a relic from the Hope. I'm not saying it wasn't a hassle to get, but here it is, safe and sound.
You ain't so bad. Here's something for the trouble.
Another 9,000 XP. Guess it wasn't the XP she was giving me. Another 12,000 XP? Okay, what are you giving me for my trouble? $625 and anarchist cookbook? Alright, see you around then.
Boss called and said to pack it in for pickup. Reckon that's your doing. Maybe I'll see you around sometime.
Maybe. You guys are cooler than the corporate slobs. I got an anarchist cookbook. Where is this anarchist cookbook? Is it a kind of mod? I don't know what the hell I've assumed it was an actual book. I really don't know what the hell it is. Alright. Anarchist cookbook, but I have no idea what it is. Now, are these guys not going to attack? I don't... That's Edgewater. And Decleo is neutral. These guys don't seem to have a reputation thing.
Move along.
They don't care about us though. Alright. I kinda don't trust them. It must have been because the deal we made with them inside. Inside the secret lab. And then I'm sure helping Lillian helped as well. Still go around and grab some money and stuff. So where's this storage facility? Deforesting. Maybe it's this? That's Roseway. That's the pad, right? The landing pad? The only thing I think is it's back here. I didn't see that. Unless it's this. No, back here. Oh, that's that thing that we were in. So it must be this way. I'm thinking it's this thing. Okay, that's a marauder. This guy doesn't care. The only one? Alright. Oh. There's something over here. Oh, him.
Won't get any mercy from me.
Hi! Oh, you already killed him. This way. Is that your master over there? Captain's okay. Oh, wait. Ow. Ugh. Didn't see that. Any more? Oof. Is that the storage facility? Oh! Crap! It's... There's another one. It's blending in with this... these mushrooms. Can you guys help me look for these stupid things? By the time they start beeping, it's too late. Oh, yeah. That's empty. Okay, I don't see any over here. Nice, it is the storage facility. Sweet. And we have like a key card for it or something. Workbench. Before I use a workbench. Tamed one. Oh my, there's a lot. Oh my. In case there's any more over there. Oop. Piecemeal mining helmet. Wow. They had some real cheap stuff. This is why it was so easy to kill them. That was pretty heavy. Nothing to do with this thing. Is that a mine? No, it's a glow stick thing. I missed some stuff to blow up. Makes me wonder if there's more inside. This is my storage facility, dammit. Can I hit? No, if I hit F, I'm gonna take the thing. So I have to pick it up. Lots of goodies. All right. Mm. Use a workbench. Look at all the weapon parts I have. Okay. Check it out. There's probably gonna be more baddies in here. Oh yeah, there's a lot. Holy crap. Place is literally crawling with them. One of them's moving quickly that way. As if he was alerted. What are them saying, shush? I heard shh. What was that guy screaming when he died? Well, I thought they were gonna all be one area, so Raptodons in here too. Careful not to step in the poop. I didn't see those. Baddie's right on the other side of that door. That goes outside, that's the other door. Okay, locked down as usual. Messages. Employee name Ria Volkova. Project Administrative Support Staff from Ria Volkova. Dr. Crane, pursuant to our conversations of the previous week, why is the ammunition storage locker larger than my bathroom? I have dispatched Sullivan with the triplicate paperwork you requested. As a reminder, I'm currently the sole property manager for all three facilities, and I remain the only person required to sleep on site rather than in Roseway. According to human resource standards, my position entitles me to refreshment facilities of not less than 4 square meters. I spent all of yesterday cleaning a man's arm out of a meat grinder, and I don't even have a damn shower out here. Fix it, or I'm going to start breaking into your room and showering there. then you can experience the joy of cleaning gristle out of your drain. Remember, I have entire crates of magpicks here. You know I can do it. I want crates of magpicks. Respectfully, Maria Volkova. Also from her, Ruben, I am starting to run low on caffeine supplements. Any chance you could bring some by? I've had an urge to rearrange my storeroom all day. Maybe you could help with that again? Or not? We could hike to the terraformer. It's been a while since last time. Wind in my hair, just quiet. I wouldn't mind that. Feels like all I do anymore is mop up viscera or sit here twiddling my thumbs. I don't know. You tell me. Masha. So Masha, Maria. Okay, I guess a nickname. Anton, haven't heard back from you. Read the paperwork. There was a receipt of acknowledgement right on top. Expect you to sign and return it forthwith. While I have your eye, have you heard from Porter? Doesn't seem like anyone's responding to my messages today. M. Okay, her name's getting shorter and shorter as we go on. From R. Porter. New, which means she hasn't read it, I guess. Things are hairy out here. Lock the doors. Keep your head down. Stay safe, Mashenka. I'll come for you. So many different names that she has. Inventory logs. Intake 00473. Notes. The usual issue. 5% incidence of side effect rising to 15% in 60 plus age bracket. Intake 00474. Notes. Recovered from Doc Orson. Dumped them back in the parts locker. Intake 00475. Inventory. Logged by Shaw O. Cigarette ignition device, palm-sized. Inventory log for personal use only. Request a secured workroom to use in my off hours. Assigned a bench in the mechanical maintenance room of the armory. A splendid bonus. Okay. Whoops. So that just goes outside. There are baddies. There's like more of them on that side of the door. I don't know if the ghost goes to the same area. Guess we'll find out. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh yeah, this is just the bathroom. That would explain why there's nobody nearby. Some of these look like they're down below, but there's a guy standing right there, supposedly. Or a being. I don't suppose we can get the drop on these people somehow. No. We have a few doors to choose from. So I will just use this one over here. There's something up there, like walking very quickly, or flying.
Cleanliness isn't much of a priority, I take it.
Okay, so this goes back out there. Armory note. If you need to get into the armory and don't have the code, ask me. If I'm not around, check the front desk at the antibiotics lab, Masha. Oh, it's 1234, isn't it? Isn't that what we found out? Or is this a different code? Whoa. All kinds of goodies. It's definitely a second level with things walking around.
Thank you.
There's more stuff up there. Oh, I'm not in cell, never mind. That was loud. Oh! Anarchist Cookbook is a gun! Heavy weapons, damage 110, 244 DPS, plasma, knockback effect. Wow. I'll sell this thing for no safe. Yeah, this thing's pretty awesome. Light machine gun. D47, 21 damage. Yeah, I'll get rid of this. Okay. Ready? I don't know what's behind here. Baddies.